Last one. Robert Johnson, cause of death, old age.
You did what you could.
It adds up to absolutely nothing.
Dr. McCoy, this is Scott. May I come up and see you?
All you need are vitamins, but you can come up anyhow.
Holmes, I believe you're getting gray.
Will you take over my job and see what happens to you?
All right. I see what you mean.
What's your problem, Jim?
Shoulder. Just a twinge. Probably muscular strain.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Probably right, Doctor. By the way, I don't like the way you've been running this ship lately.
All right, reprimand received. Go ahead.
Jim, I think we'd better run a complete physical on you.
At certain brief periods of time, an area of their space overlaps an area of ours. That is the time of interphase during which we can connect with the Defiance universe.
Mr. Spock, we will be able to retrieve the captain at that time, won't we?
Yes. However, the dimensional structure of each universe is totally dissimilar. Any use of power disturbs it. If we are not extremely careful, we shall lose the captain and become trapped ourselves.
I see.
And I like him?
Cross
the bridge.
Aye, sir.
Norman.
Who created you?
The makers designed us. They came from the galaxy of Andromeda.
Then your makers weren't humanoids.
They were, as you say, quite humanoid. But unlike your civilization, robots were common. We performed the necessary service functions and freed our makers to evolve a perfect social order.
What became of them?
Our home planet Sun became a nova. Only a few exploratory outposts survived. This unit, myself, was part of one such outpost in your galaxy.
Then some of your makers survived.
No, Captain. They died over the stretch of time.
Whom do you serve now?
We serve Harry Mudd.
He has given us purpose again.
It is necessary to have purpose.
We lacked it for a long time.
Bypass valve on the matter-antimatter reaction chamber. Make sure it's not overheating.
And Mr. Scott, the board shows correct.
I didn't ask you to check the board, lad.
Yes, sir.
Spock scanners.
Aye, sir.
Target, Mr. Checker.
Moving away.
Turning now. He's coming around again.
Fire as he passes, Ensign.
Clean miss, sir.
Report on his weaponry, Mr. Checker.
Sensors record standard phasers, sir.
Standard phasers. Good.
They may have more speed, but they're not giants.
Captain, the intercoms are jammed. All the ambassadors are asking what's going on.
Tell them to take a good guess, but clear that board, Lieutenant.
Oh, you're sick.
It's coming around again.
More like that, and I'm going to lose both of you.